Watch Basra. For any number of reasons, to include the very light hand of the British forces, the Basra experiment will be important to focus on in 2008. Who will win out in the end? Free market entrepreneurs who want Basra to look like Dubai? Iranians who want Basra to look like Herat? Or local militias who could end up making Basra look like Mogadishu?